The Nerd Uprising.
Hey guys, welcome back to Nerd Things, and we are playing Marvel's Avengers. Hopefully, since I'm recording this now, the quality. This took a big oof. I no longer have shadows. Oh yes.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep
Dad yelling at us.
Looking.
Thunderclap is
okay. Yeah. Yes, this should be easier now. Destroy gamma rays. Experiment extraction devices. I didn't say anything. I was just reading.
I bought skins, so why not stay here?
You bought skins? Mm-hmm. Ooh. Power boost gear items and artifacts so quickly. Increase their power level and attribute. Power boosting requires rare resources. Higher quality gear can be increased number of times. Hold X minute. Okay.
I'm turning the game down. It's too loud for me. I can't hear you.
Okay.
Halton's here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Publish this for tomorrow afternoon. Dang it. That will never get old.
There's a path up through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He would want his research destroyed.
Thank you. Okay, let's get up back up here. Game is super fun, by the way. The only problem is you can just like butt mash. And it will be easy. Oh, I'm at low health. Just gotta be very careful. That is literally my favorite move.
Am I gonna play
this? I gotta turn this down. Alright, let's go. Hey, no, I like the Hulk part of Bruce. That was radical. Oh no 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 no! Are you playing with?
The problem I have with this game is Spider-Man and it ain't coming out yet.
Yeah, it's a PS4 exclusive.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah. But I like these other characters.
Wait, which?
No, I just said it.
I'm talking to the cutscene, by the way.
Oh. Ah, where am I going? This place is so dang big. Up here.
Oh my god. I can't beat the Taskmaster.
Yeah, he's kind of hard. Especially when you're playing as Natasha. But my trick was this, just shoot him. Like when after he charges after you, he will get... He will turn his back, and that's the perfect opportunity to shoot. But also, if you get close enough, you can hit him with your batons.
Mm.
Sorry guys, I fell and I had to come all the way back up here.
Taskmaster do be getting destroyed though.
Finally, I found you guys. Oh my gosh, two of these and turrets.
Yo, how do I walk on? It's going too fast. He's going too fast.
Oh. You're at the part where he's flying. That's really easy. All you have to do, you can just dodge his attacks and then shoot him from afar.
I didn't ask for that. I asked, how do I walk on? It's going too fast.
You hold LT.
I'm not on controller.
You should use controller, it's easier. But then I don't know. Wait, hold the button you used to do a light attack. Probably.
Huh?
Hold the button you used to do a light attack. Oh, then you can't regenerate over time. Okay, then I have to find out a medkit. Oh my gosh, turrets everywhere. Hey, watch out for the peacekeepers in the second stage. Their guns are really powerful.
I'm in something called a Terra Genesis Lab? What is this?
It's what created you, Kamala. Okay, I feel like there's a boss coming up. Oh jeez, yeah there is.
You made it! They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them? Hulk, I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk!
Oh, yeah. I thought so.
We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. It is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
We shouldn't have to come to this.
Wow. Ooh. You go, guy. Okay, this is so easy. Why is this so easy? That was so easy! What was that? Mobs are harder than that boss battle. Thunderclap.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
This is one last guy.
Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? Need to get power.
Oh, so I finally got up to the Kamala compartment. Okay. Oh my gosh, Kamala is so OP. So epic.
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
The heck, why am I running like this? Kamala, are you okay? I'm running like I'm about to go into a cutscene. Oh my gosh, I'm running in slow motion. What is this? Okay, this is one of the bugs in the game, and it's super annoying. I'm so sorry, guys, if you have to see this buggy game right now. Hey, I can't hear you anymore. I can't move! Why is this game so buggy?
Oh yeah, I know.
Okay, first I started running in slow motion. All the animations were in slow motion. And now, when I pulled the lever, when I got done, it started. I can't move. I'm going to have.
Bah.
Hey, Square Enix, if you happen to be just watching the video, please. But, oh well. Wait, what I noticed, every hero has at least a ranged attack. For Thor, it's lightning out of his Mjolnir. I think he throws his Mjolnir actually. For Captain America, he throws his shield. For Kamala, she extends out her hand. For the Hulk, he throws rocks. For Iron Man, he throws repulsor blasts. For Black Widow, she shoots guns. Why are there only five Avengers?
So hard.
Yeah.
I don't like this.
You're still on Taskmaster? Master?
Still pooping away.
Cause
I am.
I did not need to know that. Bruh. It's a never-ending story with these guys.
It's a never-ending boss battle.
Just keep dodging his attacks and then shoot at him. Keep shooting.
I do not mean. You got nooped.
Wait. If you do that, you can finish it on the first try.
Sheesh, this has to be the last of them, right?
Better be. I hear you, Kamala. Bro, Kamala is so relatable. Mostly because she's my age.
How do I do when he keeps grabbing me? He's a spammer.
Yeah, you can invade him.
He's spamming.
I didn't know AIs could spam. Just keep evading and dodging and jumping. And then when he's not looking, just shoot him in the back.
He's always overlooking. He's invincible right now. I'm on the final stage.
When he charges at you, he turns around. That's your chance. Okay, there's one more I need to activate.
Please be here, Jarvis.
The Taskmaster keeps grabbing me.
Super cool pile of Avengers stuff.
come back for all this someday?
Oh, I had to reload.
Try using the controller.
Okay, I think I figured out. Okay, I haven't figured it out.
Try using the controller, it's 10 times easier. I beat him first try with the controller.
First try when he keeps grabbing me, you? He's invincible right now.
Pepper to Tony.
Do I shoot him in the head?
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
How do I couch? Okay, never mind. I don't know how to couch. Feels great.
I had to punch him.
This place kind of reminds me of The Last of Us.
Do you not feel me shooting you in the back?
Oh dang it, I thought it was light. Jarvis, where are you?
I think this belongs
to
Thor.
Invincible.
Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no. It's just a cup.
Really? Just a cup? Cup is just sitting there. Where is he?
Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try.
Wait, would you rather be a human and have superpowers, or would you rather
surprised he kept this.
Get superpowers by being alien?
A human and superpowers.
I would rather be an alien.
But I would be unique because I'm the only human with superpowers. And what's stores in that universe? Or the DC.
What's over here?
A gigantic box.
Am I going to play as Kamala next? I'm going to play as Kamala.
No, the Hulk. Then Kamala.
Okay, sharp, guys.
I love other face shoulders.
Jarvis. Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
Oh, I wanted to see
what
the
you got there, Cricket.
Oh no. Killer Croc. No.
Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. Come back to the ladder. You're not looking well. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you.
Abomination. Dang, Abomination strong.
I eat in the
No! Oh, Abomination is so hard.
The Hulk is poopoized. Get nuked!
Kuna Matata. Abomination is an abomination. No, my thing was erupted. Okay, I gotta be super careful. Oh God. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Beat him. Okay, I think he had enough, Hulk.
Is it...
The Hulk should be able to jump higher than this.
Huh?
Like, bruh, the Hulk jumps like a weak queen in this game. Anyway?
Oh, you finally beat him?
Right, I'm talking to myself.
Ghost Rider? I mean, Taskmaster?
Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please.
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can... Feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oops, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but... Maybe that's worth it?
No,
I never really fit in before.
Oh, gosh.
I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a...
The facial expressions.
What you did back there.
I feel like Hulk is very tanky.
What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And... Not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it
Why
be.
Would you okay. jump down here?
Yeah, it's... good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Bruh. I must build this one.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But...
Oh, the hair.
Is this really happening? of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something.
No! How did the Hulk die? Huh?
Oh no, I'm gonna get copyrighted. Why would you play that Kamala?
I wonder who was staying here before.
Yeah. We're recording.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in here. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. Is all this stuff
exactly Kamala? Exactly my.
Hey Bruce, sorry about.
No, don't worry about it.
No shooting gun to me.
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency
lockdown. Stop, you dumb sucker!
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this!
What is this? Camera!
I finally got getting gear.
Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
I don't like how it doesn't
really
change your look.
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. got one! Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it would actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
You're almost done, kiddo. All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back.
That was so easy.
Nice. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony.
You are broke the window for me.
Jarvis?
Thank you.
Hold on, something is wrong, Dr.
You're being too dramatic. You just fell over. I didn't even hit you.
It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific shield technology. Without it, I can't access the global
database. Can't go in there, so.
Shield? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But...
Bye-bye.
I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Hey, I'm angry. Are you guys?
Hey, how far are you?
I'm at White Lab.
With Kamala?
I'm where that one guy got stuck.
The dad wants us to...
What?
That wants us to end the video.
Why? Is there a save button?
Yeah, it saves automatically.
I didn't say ask if it saves automatically. I asked for a save button.
Okay, it's gonna set it.